harboring or aiding wild criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Down here.
Harboring or aiding wanted criminals is punishable by death. Do not place yourself at risk. Report any suspicious activity immediately.
Oh, keep up.
I am.
Marlene, anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Undo this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Who's waiting for us at the drop-off?
She said there's some Fireflies that have traveled all the way from another city. Girl must be important. What is the deal with you? You some bigwig's daughter or something?
Something like that. How long is this all gonna take?
If everything goes as planned, we should get you to them in a few hours. Ellie, once we get out there, I need you to follow our lead and stay close.
Yeah, of course.
I'm up and checking the place again.
Now hold up. There's a patrol up ahead. All right. We're good. Come on up. Come on, kid. Watch your step.
Don't do anything stupid.
Move.
Turn around. On your knees. You scan him, I'll call it in.
Put your hands on your head.
This is Ramirez at Sector 12, requesting pickup for 3 stragglers. Understood.
Look the other way. Maybe make this worth your while.
Shut up. Tired of shit.
Mm-hmm.
What's ETA?
Couple minutes.
Or something.
Yeah, shit. Look.
Jesus Christ. Marlene set us up? Why the hell are we smuggling an infected girl?
I'm not infected.
No? I'm just lying.
I can explain.
You better explain fast.
Look at this.
I don't care how you got infected.
It's 3 weeks old.
No, everyone turns within 2 days, so you stop bullshitting.
It's 3 weeks. I swear. Why would she set you up?
I ain't buying it. Oh, shit. Tess, run. Run!
Go! Go! Move!
Holy shit!
I got 2 dead uniforms. I repeat, I got
follow
2
me.
Casualties.
Quickly.
Sector 12. Requesting immediate backup.
We talked a minute ago.
When I give you... Stay away from those lights. Another sprint. You ready?
Oh, sure. Yeah.
Down there.
Come on. Come on, Ellie.
Spotted us yet. Let's go around.
How's it look?
It's too many, Tess.
Yeah.
Who's there?
Don't let him get away.
Soldiers.
Target's still on the loose, sir. Break off pursuit and report back to Sector 11.
I don't think they see us.
Acknowledge. Get to your vehicle.
Stay in the shadows. There you go.
Look, what was the plan? Let's say that we deliver you to the Fireflies. What then?
Marlene, she said that they have their own little quarantine zone with doctors there still trying to find a cure.
Yeah, we've heard that before, huh, Tess?
And that... whatever happened to me is the key to finding a vaccine.
Oh, Jesus.
It's what she said.
Oh, I'm sure she did.
Hey, fuck you, man. I didn't ask for this.
Me neither. Tess, what the hell are we doing here?
What if it's true?
I can't...
What if, Joel? I mean, we've come this far. Let's just finish it.
Do I need to remind you what is out there?
I get it.
This way. If we cut through downtown, we can hit the Capitol building by sunrise.
We hope. Well, there's the Capitol building.
We need to get around this mess.
This is the downtown area?
It was. Now it's giant wasteland.
Over here. Hey, Tess.
Coming.
Been ripped apart.
Shit.
God damn it. Clicker.
Jeez. What's wrong with its face?
But years of infection will do you.
So what, are they blind?
Sort of. They see using sound.
Like bats?
Like bats. If you hear one, you're gonna hide. They'll spot you.
Shit.
The building feels like it's about to fall apart. Give me a hand with this.
Shit. You all right?
It's nothing. Just see if there's a way through.
It's clear. Come on, Ellie.
All right, kid, you're up.
Come on. You got it. There you go. Okay. Come on, big guy. Let's go.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
Other than shitting my pants, I'm fine.
Let's go.
The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up? Crazy. Just don't look down.
Are you serious?
Turn your old platforms expressway. What could possibly go wrong?
Okay. We got a way through. Runners.
I'll go check it out. Stay with the girl.
Yeah. All right, come on down.
Over there, it was him.
Shit. God, we're almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
Thank you.
All right.
Those look more like the ones that bit me. They still have their faces.
They're recently infected.
Here we go.
The soldiers must have just turned.
Which means there's more in the area. We gotta go. Climb on up.
Joel, over here.
Maybe we can cut through here.
Something on your shoe.